What's up, guys? It is iGuadarican141 back with Seth and Mac in Recore. So, where we last left off was actually right here in the Core Foundry. We had just made our way to the analyzer, and in hopes of booting it up to figure out what these prismatic cores are and what exactly what they do, we found out that some of the power cells are missing. So, we gotta go into the Core bot's incubation chamber, I think it was, and look for these cell bot core thing. I don't know exactly what we're looking for, something that supplies power so that we can figure out what the hell these things do. So sorry, but I need Seth, and let's get going to have you guys not wait longer. I can't do that yet. Okay, well, let's go this way. Whee. Something talking to me. Scream, 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 scream. Aha. Scream. Seth, why do you gotta go overboard on that stuff, man? Anything worth climbing in here? Oh, those are just empty core cells. Like, places to put cores when they're finished. Alright. Ow! What the Jesus? Oh, hey, buddy! Screw you. Screw you. Screw you and everything you stand for. Screw you and everything you stand for. Screw you and everything you stand for. Screw you and everything you flow for. Screw you and everything you scroll up for. Okay. Screw your mother too. Alright, let's go. Oh, yellow switches. Wait, yellow switches. What? How do we... Are we getting the yellow augment already? Do I have to get, like, Seth to shoot those things? No? I'm guessing the yellow augment is in this obviously placed yellow-surrounded thing.
Better be good.
I'm pretty sure it will be. And there it is. Yellow affinity upgrade.
Yellow ammunition upgrade. Nice.
So we have the entire rifle. Alright, we already know what to do, so let's go. Ow. Ow, you guys hurt. I didn't even get a chance to, you know, listen to the way this thing sounds. You know? I wanna know.
I want you to know that you're gonna not reboot.
Screw you, screw you, screw you, and everything you stand for. Thanks, Seth, for finishing him off. Now let's listen to what it sounds like. Squishy, kind of. Jesus, look at our rifle! Wow. Okay. Jesus.
Over here, Seth.
Alright, so where are we going exactly? Oh yeah, I have to shoot the switches, duh. Where are the other switches? Where'd the other switches go? No? Okay. Where are the other switches? What? Am I missing something? Oh. That's two. Where's the third one? Where's the third bitch? Where is he? There he is. Let's go into that very dark, ominous... Never mind. I forgot this was a dungeon. I'm like, why is this so tough and annoying? It's a dungeon, duh. Oh my lord. Okay. One thing I love about this game is its never-ending parkour systems. And death. Lots of death.
I'm in the incubation chamber. Well, most of the cores are gone.
I'm trying not to speak because, you know, commentary, but, I mean, game stuffs, but I'm kind of getting punched right now. Hard. Screw you. Ha! That was a new form of Corbot enemy? Really? Really? I didn't expect those things to be any newer. Where are these fags? Oh. Screw you and everything you stand for. Come on, man. This isn't as exciting as I thought it would be. Oh, you're rebooting. You little bitch. You little bitch. Nope, screw you. Let me just reload. Okay. Seth, can you just destroy him, please? Thank you. Or, not so thank you. You didn't actually blow him up. God dang it. Ugh! That took long enough. What are these other faggots? No? Okay. Let's go. Let's go, Seth. Come on. I freaking love the new parkour mechanics that you can pull off with Seth. Pull this thing out. Whatever this is. Boop.
Found a power core.
Oh, it's an orange key. Whoa. That's actually pretty sweet. I thought we were looking for like prismatic cores and stuff to, you know, do stuff with. Ah, wait. That was stupid of me. Okay. Back to square one. Again. These puzzles are getting way more difficult than when they were with just Mac and me. Which I like. Gives me a little challenge. Makes me concentrate more and leave you guys hanging in the dust. Come on.
Whee!
Okay. Okay. You don't need anything from down there, right? Alright, let's go this way. Anything hidden back there? Nope. Come on! Ah! No! No! There's gonna be a lot of editing involved from here on out with these frickin' parkour challenges. Anyway, so that I'm not sitting here just silent and weird. What do you guys think so far? You know, a lot has happened in a little bit of time. For example, like, it took a little while to get the red augment, but then right after the red augment, it was like blue, then yellow. That's all that happened. Literally, it was at least two cores within two episodes, actually. And, you know, I didn't expect it to move that fast, you know? I expected it to take a little while, but I guess now that we have all three, there's gonna be a lot more stuff to fight. Okay. Good to go. Yeah. Let's go, Mac. Or
Seth, come on.
Seth. Sorry. But yeah, like I was saying, a lot of stuff happened really fast. We met the love of our life. We took his Corbot. We still haven't found Duncan. But, ow! Fire! Fire, no good! Stop with the fire! Oh god, that was terrifying, actually. What the? Oh god. Ah, waggle, 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 waggle. We need fire. Fire and yellow stuffs. Fire and yellow stuffs, not good. What are you, freaking ballerina? Come on, attack him. Thank you. Nice. I'm waiting for the goddamn boss fight. If these things are that tough, I'm waiting for. What are those? What are those things?
Careful, guys. Rollers.
Okay, rollers. That's what they're called. And they're big, shocky super balls, aren't they? How do you get past these guys? Oh! Oh! That was terrifying. Dude, stop getting injured. Dude!
Come on.
whatever. Alright, Seth, you'll auto-spawn to me. Insert the green or orange core. Okay.
Come to me.
And let's insert the green core. Okay.
Back to me.
Come on, Seth. Stop getting bumble-ducked by a giant blow-up ball. Oh, there you are. Okay.
Bingo.
Aha.
The analyzer's up and running.
Good, so I can throw a prismatic core and everything's gonna go really bad. Let's go. And something's gonna go very wrong, and I know it already. Cutscene, yep.
Let's see what makes you tick.
Something really bad's gonna happen.
Joule, if anyone could set things right,
Dad,
I knew it would be you.
Dad! Kai, did you hear that? There were voices coming through the core. Maybe it's some kind of transmission from the ships in orbit.
All I see on my end is a wall of mandate encryption. I don't have enough compute power in my crawler to crack it. But I know a place that does.
Do you? Hallelujah. Oh. Oh, fuck.
The core. It overloaded the analyzer.
Oh, God. This thing's about to go boom, isn't it? What is it doing? Oh god. Radiation.
The explosion could destroy the whole foundry.
Okay. I see some energy cells. They look like they're overheating.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Radiation. Radiation. Radiation for the win. Come on. Come on. Come on. I didn't expect it to be like... Okay.
The analyzer's still going crazy.
Okay. Yeah, I know. I'm kind of dying of radiation, buddy.
It's okay, Seth. We can do this.
You know, don't worry about your boo dying of radiation, you know. Just worry about, you know, the analyzer blowing up in your face. Or in my face for this part. I'm about to die of radiation. God dang it. God dang it. Come on.
Seth, come on.
No! I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm 50 times dead over. Yep. I'm gonna die. Can I shoot from down here? Yes. Oh, thank God. Thank God. Oh.
Thought I'd lost you, Joule. Great work.
So, where do you think we can crack the mandate encryption on the prismatic core?
Far Eden Tower. It was built to control the terraforming process, so it's got to have plenty of compute power. There's a tram at the back of the foundry that leads straight to the E-Tower. I'll meet you there.
Alright, yeah. Sounds good. Seth, let's
Don't
go.
Worry about, you know, me almost dying to radiation and getting every form of death there is possible. You know, you only love me here because I'm the only other person alive here besides people that are on the colonial ships that are probably skeletons by now. Now how the hell, where do I go? You're so pretty. Okay. Boop. Boop. Where'd Seth go? Seth!
Come here, buddy.
Oh, there you are. She sounds like me when I talk to my dogs. Come here, buddy. You can do it, buddy. Yuka Doe. Just kidding, she doesn't make that weird. This place looks. Screw you!
At peak capacity, the foundry could produce hundreds of cores every month. From there, the cores would be boxed up and shipped all over Far East.
Yeah. Okay. Well, these guys come into play again. Come on. Please, some of these guys don't stop. Please don't stop. Don't stop. Wait a minute! Let me put some churchin' in it. I love how they're not speaking, but they're just... Screw you, mini rollers. Keep using colored ammo and stuff when... Honestly, it makes no sense. How does this work? What the Jesus? What in the world? What am I doing here? Whoa. This is confusing. Okay. We go up here. Ah, hi. Aha. You all. Aha. Dang it. That was a really bad run anyway. Come on. Let's go, Seth. Jesus Christ. This game is, like I said, everything changed in such a fast motion that I'm not even used to, like, the regular movement mechanics as is, and now they're throwing some semi-advanced parkour. And people that probably completed the game on their own are probably looking at me like, this is not advanced parkour. Shut up and suck it until you get advanced parkour.
Here we go.
All right. Screw you, and everything you hope for. Cause you are a derp, you're a derp, and I need to reload. Doop doop. Nope, screw you. Oh god, come on, that one's almost dead, thank you. That's one, that's two, switch to blue. Screw you, everything you stand for. Boom. Come on. I'm extracting you. You're just a dick. Give me your boobs. I said, give me your boobs. Thank you. Oh, it was rare. Nice. Aww. You have to stop me short, man. Does this show me a door opening animation? Blow everything up. Don't just say hi, just blow everything up. Anything special in this room? Not by the looks of it. And mine. And there's the tram.
Tram rail. This must be the place. Yeah, Seth. That's quite a view.
It's the Illuminati! Alright. That looks like a corrupted Illuminati. Not like the regular Illuminati's already not corrupted, but that looks like super corrupted. Oh my
the must be at the
god.
This console should call it back.
Whoa. That totally looks non-corrupted. Oh, Jesus. No, we don't. There's a boss here.
I guess someone doesn't want us going to the tower.
Hello, my friend. What is your name? Bolt Cutter. Haha. Let's have some fun, shall we, Bolt Cutter? Come on, Seth, we can do this. I need more than Seth. I'm sorry. I might have to call in my canine. Only because of the fact that with my canine, I can stun him. Did he go blue? He went blue, didn't he? Aha! Wow! Alright. Round number two, Mr. Bolt Cutter, since you completely annihilated me in the first round. I'm gonna need your help. Help me. Help me fast. I'm gonna die. No! Round number three. And you know what they say. Third time's the charm. Okay. This is working a little better. Screw you. This is attacking you. Nope. Bad idea. Bad idea. Bad idea. Bad idea. Bad idea. Hit him on, my friend. Alright. You're yellow. Okay, you have shields up. Okay, you have shields up, and they're hurting. Come on! Come on! Come on, Max! You got this, you got this! There's no epic music, which is really unnerving. There's a little bit, there's some bugs in the game, that's all I gotta say. Move, 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 move! Oh god, I just noticed that, that's new. That's new, that's very new. That's very new. It's very new. Oh god. Come on, Seth. You got this. Alright, I need Mac to stun him. Stun him, Mac! Yes! Don't you dare ruin my extraction glory! Yes! Screw you. Mac, finish him off. Seth, finish him off. Aha! There's a really weird bug in this game right now. I'm thinking it buzzed, there's no music, there's nothing. That was a really awkward fight. I don't know what that is, but it's getting very annoying. Alrighty. Awesome. Let's call the tram. So let's call the tram. And there it is.
Kai?
Almost there.
Whoa!
I'm fine, Sam. Just wanted to see what the parts you got me could do.
So you super jump, risking your life to make it.
The E Tower. The heart of Far Eden.
Looks shut down. Just like the pylon in the factory. But not for long.
Listen, Joule. I didn't want to tell you over the radio. But the voices we heard didn't come from the ships in orbit.
What do you mean?
This might sound crazy. But I think the voices were coming from inside the core.
What? Oh god, there's this guy now. God, you can't have us have a romantic.
So you're Victor.
Cool, get out of here.
What?
Seth can take you and Mac back across the rail.
Kai?
I'm not leaving you here with him.
Seth is not strong enough to take us all. You've got to keep the core safe no matter what.
Kai?
There's no time to argue, Joel. Go.
Kai?
Bring me that car!
Oh, screw you. Kai, no!
Joel, can you hear me?
Okay.
There's another way to the E Tower.
Okay.
You'll have to go through a mandate exclusion zone. It's off limits, but you can use my crawler to override the security gate. Be careful, Joel. Victor's...